morning, Gotha.
I'm Anna.
And I'm Egypt.
And this is GTV News You Can Use. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Today is September 11th in memory of the nearly 3,000 people who were killed in the 2001 terrorist attacks. Each year in the United States, we observe Patriot Day and National Day of Service and Remembrance.
Today is an important day to remember those we lost and be reminded of the ways that the victims of 9/11 lived on through the courageous acts they inspired.
This week for our student spotlight, we are spotlighting a few of our Gotha alumni.
These students walk through the same hallways as you and are now living their dreams as actresses, models, singers, Broadway stars, professional athletes, getting multiple degrees, and more.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man.
It's carnival, ironic how I ended up at Gotha. Playing basketball when I was pretty much over. I'm supposed to be an athlete, but I'm sitting on my sofa. Sipping the orange soda.
Always hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough on the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe.
My first place winner was Tony Wu.
Whatever it takes.